First, McDonald's serving chicken wings. Now, Burger King is going to be serving a French fry burger. Now, this sounds like something that somebody would make at their house, but basically, Burger King is going to be selling a burger with French fries on it for $1. It's going to be in the value menu, and it will be available in 4 days, September 1st, 2013. So, what do you think about the French fry burger? Do you think it's a good idea? Let me know what you think.